Louis Gala! Welcome to Youth Gathering 2020! Get connected, stay connected!
What do I understand with our theme for this youth gathering, Get Connected, Stay Connected? For me, Get Connected is creating a link to something or someone. Or it could also be Get Connected means establishing relationship to my colleagues, and since I'm a teacher, to my students, and even to our stakeholders, the parents and the community where I belong.
Get connected. Isip sa kabataon, sa atong parokya, sa barangay konsolasyon, akong nabuo ang maayong connection sa atong sugod sa akong pag-appeal sa mga seminars, hangtod sa mga pag-aktibo niya sa kalikur. Sa akong pag-apo, nabuo ang akong maayong pagtuo sa Ginoo, diya mas nabutang akong maayong koneksyon sa iya. Diya po sa pagpila o mga maayong mga tao, mga kapatanunan, ako na influensya. O mao ka na ang akong maayong na koneksyon sa amin.
Hello mga Igala, what do I understand about Get Connected and Stay Connected? I get connected and stay connected by attending the Eucharistic celebration or Holy Mass, and to continue to attend even if I have something to do. Second, what do I understand or how do I get connected and stay connected? Well, for me, I get connected and stay connected through serving the Lord at the church and praising Him.
Hello mga higala, ako di ay si Julina Basho. Ang akong pagsabot sa tema nga Get Connected, Stay Connected is it is all about our relationship. Relationship towards our family, our friends, our community, and even to our Lord God Almighty.
Hi guys, good afternoon. My own understanding sa tema nato karon, which is Get Connected, Stay Connected, kay ang imuhang relasyon sa usa ka tawo or even kang God. Then, I get connected kang God. Siyempre, siya pinakauna kay siya may center of anything you do. And sa akong family members po, get connected po sila and sa mga friends. How do I stay connected? Siyempre, kang God. Mag-stay connected ko pinagi sa pag-communicate sa iya through meditation and prayer.
Hello, Igala! This is Snow. In my own understanding, even if we're not seeing each other, we getting much by using social media platforms just like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, etc. Posting whatever you do or just environments.
Hello, Higala! Sa wala pa kaila, ako rin si Eman Ray Tagupa Buaron, 23. O akong masulti bahin may tungod sa ato ang tema karong youth gathering, which is Get Connected, Stay Connected, is dapat na atay connection para magkaiusa kitang tanan no matter what happens. Like for example, sa ato ang na-experience karon nga crisis, which is COVID-19 pandemic, na dapat na atay connection para magkaiusa sa mga buluhaton nga makaayo para sa tanan o kaayuhan alang sa tanan, dili lang kay sa imong kaugalingon.
What do you understand with the team Get Connected and Stay Connected? Sa akong opinion lang is, and it's more about building good connection or relationship sa tong Ginoo and also for the people around you. How do I get connected? Siguro the best way to get connected sa tong Ginoo is pagampo lang gidong pagsalig. And how do I stay connected? I stay connected from the people around me by respecting them, because I do believe na how you treat other people is how you treat our God.
Hello Igala, I am Jason C. Reyes, and in line with the theme of our youth gathering, I am asked with the question, what is Get Connected and Stay Connected? And how do you get connected and stay connected? So let us answer the first question first. What is Get Connected and Stay Connected? For me, getting connected and staying connected is something that you should involve yourself into, and then actively participating and tackling all the things that are happening around you.
So, sa akong part, gawork naman ko. I connect myself by knowing and learning the nature of my work. Well, of course, kinahanglan man nimo para dili ka maglisod sa inyong mga trabaho. So that gilid na sa problema to do stuff here and there. And next is, how do I stay connected? So simple na gid kaayo na siya. It is by loving and having fun on my work. Of course, it is very essential. Dili lang makita siya sa atong trabaho, but sa tanan nato ginabuhat. Because it is by loving and having fun on what we do that makes things constant and consistent. That's all. Thank you.
Hello, Igala! Welcome to Youth Gathering 2020. Get connected, stay connected. Is a friend made enemy, and every shipwrecked soul knows what it is to live without intimacy. I thought I heard the captain's voice, but it's hard to listen while you preach. Like every broken wave on the shore, this is as far as I could reach.
Where all the rocks and drowning is no sin. You know where I'm.